Hello, welcome back to DB Metal. Okay, I did more research on my equipment. I believe the brand of the metal detector is Bounty Hunter. It is a VLF metal detector, which stands for very low frequency. It has a trash selector. I keep it on the second mark, which can pick up all coins, even low value jewelry. If I put it on the third mark, it'll pick up all coins and higher value jewelry. It'll pretty much eliminate the lower level metals. This is good if you're just trying to find 24 karat gold, find silver, and of course coins. The power control I leave on high. All this is figured out by trial and error.
Like another quarter. Doesn't sound good, but I'll go ahead and see what it is. These pull tabs. That's my second nickel today. Looks like a quarter. Got a quarter now. Okay, this is what I found. Found two nickels, three pennies, two quarters, old bottle cap, not sure what kind it is, Diet Right Cola cap. Now these gotta be old pull tabs. The old pull tabs. And the newer pull tabs. Scrap. I don't know what this is. I'm gonna have to polish this off and see what it is. Show it to you later. And I know this comes off of my mom's Filipino knife board collection. I don't know what it's doing out there. Another pull tab and a battery. All this was about maybe an hour of looking. Okay. Clean it up and see what we got.